Yo, what's gonna do? It's your boy MoosTPM here, back with another video. So today, we're gonna be playing some Bedwars on Jotix, cause solo queuing on Pika is currently broken, or in like it's like it's broke. I'm gonna be playing on Jotix for this video because I just have to get a video out since you guys have been waiting for a long time, I guess, for me to post a video. And I'm gonna be telling the reason why I was not uploading any videos, mainly because I was in the hospital, was in ICU, so that's why I wasn't able to upload any videos because I was sick. I was not sick. I don't have corona, guys. Don't worry. But however, I do have something that is rather worse, which is pneumothorax. That's what it's called. And I had that, and because of it my lungs collapsed, and I basically quit jitter clicking because of that. So because of the pneumothorax, I wasn't able to basically play at all. I was playing on one lung. As you guys can like know, one of my videos where I released my pack, yeah, in that video was the time when I was like in severe pain, and like, but I still played just to get like a video out. I didn't know it was pneumothorax because I don't expect to get something that is that much of a big of an injury, you know, because like, this is like the first time I've ever got something this serious, and like I had nothing else to do because I had to stay in the ICU, and I had to take a lot of rest. So that's why I was like not uploading any videos, neither playing, to be honest. And I decided to do the video right now because pretty like behind on the upload schedule, but it is what it is. I'm trying my best to upload as frequently as I am, but like the thing is, I'm still not fully recovered, so I'm still currently recovering, and I will make sure to make videos as pretty much close to like my old upload schedule. People who got wrecked in my last video, the one where I released my pack, those guys just got destroyed by a guy with one lung. That's a bit of a oof for them. But the thing is, I quit jitter clicking because that could be the reason. It could be the reason why I got the pneumothorax in the first place. And those of you who do not know what pneumothorax is, it's basically when air escapes your lungs or something, and it basically like collapsed the lungs. So I was basically couldn't breathe. I had difficulty in breathing, and literally had like difficulty in breathing. I literally like was playing that one whole game. That's why I like was not jittering in that one game, because I just couldn't have this. I didn't have the strength to jitter. I just thought it was something else. Like I just thought it was like gas or something, and I just brushed it off. But I just literally didn't know it was this serious. So I had like surgery, which was pretty painful because they didn't give me anesthesia, because I was basically awake when I was during my surgery. So yeah, that was a bit of an oof for my part, because that hurt a lot. I am playing on Jotix because yeah, just please don't flame me in the comments. I'm playing Jotix just so I could get like a solo Bedwars commentary out of it, because Pika solos are currently down right now, so I'm doing the best I can, you know, just to get content out of you. Oh yeah, just kill this blue kid. Oh, we just won. Anyways, on to the next game. Anyways, let me like give a bit more in depth on why I quit jitter clicking, mainly because that also could be the reason why I had pneumothorax in the first place. Because like the doctor said, I should stop working out, even though I don't work out, you know what I mean? So like, how do I work out, even if I, like, how did that cause, you know, I had like no trauma or whatsoever. Because like the doctor was asking if I had trauma, but I didn't. So I don't know what they didn't know what could be the cause for the collapsed lung. So like it could happen to people who are like either weak or people who work out a lot, you know, like mainly people who possibly do the gym and like go to the gym, and those people, they said it happens to those people. I'm not 100% sure, so that's literally what the doctor said, and that's why I quit butterfly, quit jitter clicking, because that could be the reason. I don't want this whole thing to happen again, you know what I mean? Because one more day, had I been late to the hospital, I would have probably died, because the doctor said had I been one day late, or a couple hours late to the hospital, heart would have stopped. So that's why that was like my nearest death experience right there. So I don't want that happen again, and just hope it never happens to anyone either. So just grab iron armor real quick. I got him. Okay, anyways, let me continue. Basically, I like got discharged from ICU. I was just at home taking a rest because I couldn't even move my arm, let alone play a video game or a blog game that requires a lot of arm strength, like jitter clicking or butterfly clicking. So that's why I can butterfly click. That's the only reason I chose jitter click, is because I can jitter click 20 CPS, and I didn't have any problems with that because it was a lot more consistent than my butterfly click. So it just that's the only reason I chose jitter click. So that was pretty much a bad idea. I shouldn't have done that, but it is what it is. Hopefully it'll never happen again, because that was a really bad situation for me to be in. I hope, like, I know I may sound a little bit, you know, non-energetic. That's because, you know, I gotta take a rest eventually. Like, you know, eventually I have to take a rest, and if I just play like this, it's not gonna be good, you know what I mean, for my health. So that's why I'm like talking a little calmly, you know what I mean, no shouting or anything. There's green, there's a TNT down there. Oh my god. I have kind of gotten a little bit of a, you know, ranked bed wars type of mood, where probably most of my content, not most of my content, like some of my content is gonna be revolved around ranked bed wars in the future. So hoping to see if you guys would enjoy that. Just leave a comment down below. And yeah, I also changed my skin, if you guys didn't realize. I changed my skin. I'll go into more explanation next video, so stay tuned for that. And I had to just like get a video out real quick, because like it's been two whole weeks since I've uploaded a video, you know. Got a bed, let's go. Where is this red kid? Oh, he's going to mid. I'll happily let him do that. Is he ink? Yes. I got him. GG's. Wait, what? Okay, there we go. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure to turn on those post notifications, just so you get notified whenever I upload new videos. And also, rate my skin in the comments. I made this new skin because it looks pretty cool. This is the backside of it. This is how it looks in the tree, or like when I'm playing. So yeah, you can just raid the skin. And anyways, I will see you guys in the next video on more about why I changed the skin. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, brothers.